I That they have, but time is of the essence. The family has to get out to Calverton. And so, you know, we don't want to waylay things. Comments short about our sister Sarah. And I would like to introduce the national lecturer, Carolyn Kelly, who is the national lecturer of the Eastern Stars. And she'll be around, surrounded by her sisters there. They look beautiful in their outfits, just the way that Sister McLaughlin would like them to look on this kind of a day.
Absolutely.
And also, Ms. Norma Horton. She is the Associate Supreme General Grand Matron of the Eastern Stars. Maybe we need some titles like that in jazz to help us out. Eastern Stars is powerful for a long time, so please. Sister Carolyn Kelly, please begin your part of the service.
Good morning.
Good morning.
And I would be remiss if I didn't introduce her worthy matron, Sister Yvonne Banner. Take a stance. Helen Van Dusen Baskerville Chapter, number 698, Order of the Eastern Star. Resolution. Sister Sarah McLaughlin Kynes. Resolved, God, our loving Father, in the light of His wisdom, and in the, and in the full men of His power, on Tuesday, September 12th, 2017, called our beloved sister, Sarah McLaughlin Kynes, home to eternal rest in His celestial mansion. And whereas Sister Sarah McLaughlin Kynes joined Helen Van Dusen Baskerville Chapter, number 698, in 1978, she remained a chartered member in good standing throughout her membership. Be it resolved that in the passing of our beloved Sister Sarah, the officers and members of Helen Van